And she's so sure of herself. She knows exactly what the job is to be done. And then she does it. Beautiful position. Leg parallel to the ice. Double Lux jump. She has nice long jumps. She doesn't really get as much height, but she moves so far across the ice, and it's really a beauty, a beautiful thing to watch. Very feminine. Now that was a triple loop. She was to step into the double loop, and of course she missed the double loop.
But did not fall and was able to keep her momentum and keep the program going.
That's right. However, it will cause a deduction. It's hard to say. It's kind of up to the judge's discretion, but I think that's about a 0.5 deduction that must be taken off. It's mandatory that the judges do this.
Well, if there's a break in concentration, it doesn't show on her face.
No, she always has a lot of class, and she's just going about her business now. Of course, she has good coaching. Her coach is Carlo Fossi, and he's coached a few people that we know, Peggy Fleming, Dorothy Hamill.
Well, you know, Caryn lives in Erie, Pennsylvania, but she moved out to Colorado Springs to belong to the Broadmoor Figure Skating Club to be coached by Carlo Fossi. Pretty good reason to make a move, I guess.
And obviously it was a good move for her. She's improved so much.
And Fossi's stable of skaters, I think, Judy, is improving too.
Yep.
There's one of them, 17-year-old Caryn.
5.1.
Of course, what we're seeing here is the reflection of the problem that she had on the combination jump, a very large deduction.
5.0. 5.5.
A low of 5.4 and a high of 5.8. So those marks will...